Four militants were killed in an exchange of fire with security forces in Kulgam district of Jammu and Kashmir on Saturday. The encounter ensued after the security forces launched a cordon and search operation based on intelligence inputs about the presence of militants in the Hardmand Guri village. The operation was based on a credible police input, and weapons and warlike stores were seized from the scene of the encounter.